We hit 30k on SoundCloud. We hit that like 2 days ago, but I've only started vlogging today, so I thought I'd show it off. Yay, milestones. So I checked my emails today, and a guy from the US of A, we've been talking back and forth to get him to re-sing a remix I did. We're going to have a look at these. He sounded sick. I hope it's going to sound all right. Let's see. Oh my God. That is a lot of stems. Let's see what he sounds like. So we back in the club. Yeah, and he's going to be mad. Mad! That's exactly what I wanted. Like, it's like a reimagined house version of DJ Got Us Fallen in Love. So I'm really happy with that. Damn, what a... His turnaround time was quick. I'm to... export! The second thing I want to do today is make a mashup for tonight of that as a huge TikTok that's blown up. What is it? It's the... What the fuck do DJs actually do? And I've heard some people make stuff of it. I'm not even going to release it. I just want one for, like, my sets. What a TikTok.
Actually do.
I'm actually going to use a mashup I've already made, but I've noticed while playing it out, there's like this emptiness here, and some people don't know what it is until it goes to this bit. So we're just going to put it in there.
What the fuck do DJs actually do?
I'm actually pretty wrapped with both those because it means that I can play it tonight. Also, I've only just noticed the time. It means I can't go to the supermarket and buy what I want to have for lunch / breakfast. So when in doubt, tuna is out. Oh, it's actually delicious. Sweet chili. Oh, I'm meeting myself. I need to charge my... Oh, God. Can I get it off? My smart water bottle. Yes, I've got a smart water bottle. Don't ask. It's not worth paying for. I was originally going to walk to the office and meet up with my agent, but he's coming here. And then we are going to go to the gym, pump some iron. And then we're going to come home, have a shower. Not together, of course. Or will we? Find something to eat. I feel like we're feeling like tacos. And then I think we're actually going to go get a tan. I've never been to have a tan before. And then basically get ready for Lucky and the gigs.
Ooh, Lucky Thursday's top.
My thumb's taller. Don't forget to not be smelly, boys.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
It's this.
It's the dishwasher.
Is it that?
It's not that. That smells like cunt.
Why don't you wash it now?
Oh, that's not okay.
Oh, yeah, I smell that.
It smells like something hasn't been washed properly. Is it in here? Is it that? What about your bin? How do you know?
Because I smelled it.
But whoever smelled it, dealt it.
Can you open the window, please?
Yeah. Did you open the fridge?
Yeah, it's in here.
Yeah, I'm smelling something in the fridge.
It's in here.
Is it that bowl you had there months ago?
Come on, get
rid of that.
Get rid of what?
Whatever that is. Get rid of that.
What is it? Can you smell it? Open it up and smell it. No, you gotta. Don't put it next to the food. Open the lid and clean it straight away.
Well, I wanted to put in something and rush it to the bin.
What you gotta do is just sniff it first. Open it up and then sniff it.
Fuck.
Quick. That's gonna go straight in the bin.
Throw the kids out.
Throw it straight.
Are we just throwing it out, Benny? Oh. Dude, we're both doing it. That's fucking terrible.
Where'd you put it?
Are we throwing the container at me?
Yeah, throw the whole container.
Just fuck it up. Yeah, it's going in the chute.
That was terrible.
Oh. That was fucked. Should I bring this with me?
Nah.
Why not?
People don't want to see me, people want to see you.
You're a part of his brand.
Yeah, so are you.
You should be a... No, I'm not.
You're his agent.
No, fuck that. You're his agent.
Yep, one. Yep, go. Two. Yep. Three. Yep. Come on. Yep. Push.
Play this at Lucky Thursday.
Yeah, I'll play it tonight.
Binaural song.
Off to the tanning bed. Well, that was fun. Got my tan. Apparently, it's not going to show for a few days, but home now to get ready for a Lucky Thursday. It's playing 12 to 1 and then Lucky TV after. So, oh, I need to put those songs in my USB to play. So, let's remember to do that. All right, all right, all right. Let's Do it! Goodbye, Benny. I'm going for my lovely stroll.
We're going.
Whenever I have gigs in the city, I love to walk to my gigs. Get those daily steps in, you know? Ooh, so pretty. Oh my god, what the fuck? What are you doing? Dude, good seeing you again. I'll see you if not before then. Yeah, grand final.
Yeah, definitely.
Very exciting. Yeah. Have a good one. Well, what do you know? Oh, I was about to ask.
Yeah.
We touched hands. Oh my god. Day two, off to Bendigo. We're going on a road trip and sleeping. Arrived in Bendigo. Let's see how this set goes. God damn it, I wanted to go to the toilet in the venue. It was sketchy as because it didn't have locks, so I've gone to a public toilet. I don't know what's worse, this public toilet or not having a lock. Saturday already. Last night was all right. Town was a bit dead because I guess winter's coming. But tonight I'm in Narrewarren at a venue called District 14, 11 to 12. Thing to suss it out. But first things first, I'm going to hop in the shower, get ready, go get a haircut, go and pick up a gift card, and then see where the rest of the day takes us before the gig. What's up? Yummy. Run, little man, run. Till next time. Cheers. Oh yeah.
Cheers, thanks. Have a good one.
Hello, sir. A gift for you, sir.
I've got a gift for you.
Oh, stop it. You shouldn't have. It's good. This is a yes, we needed this.
It is. You owe me $25.
You owe me $150. Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, no.
Need a cab as soon as you can. On its way, sir.
Hi, Barbie. Wanna go for a ride?
Sure, I can.
You don't even follow me. Wow.
Phone went down the car vagina. No!
Watch out!
Hey, how are you playing tonight?
Are you
fine? Yes, I am.
Fine.
Yes! God damn, this is a green room. Ooh.
Like running a club and whatever. Grape in there, with some watermelon.
I don't mind a porn star.
You're in a psycho, not porn star.
Stop it.
Hello.
Thank you, sir. I'm taking them. People are wondering what DJs do after their sets. They sit here with all the candy. Oh, my candy.
Can you extend the pole?
Yeah, I can.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. We're here with the best manager. Are you a manager?
Yeah.
That'd be awkward if you're
the manager.
You're the manager.
I'm the manager.
Shit. Guys, stay away. Don't fuck with her.
Oh no, we missed.
We missed.
Is there water?
Get in, losers. We're going shopping.
Hey, Bobby. Wanna go for a ride?
That was a fun weekend. I should have recorded more, but this is my first little video vlog thing that I've ever done. But I'll definitely try to record more of what goes on in my life, and I hope it was somewhat enjoyable. I'll try to get better at it, and I'm also going to get a better microphone because I noticed that there's some parts the audio could be a lot better. So this is a work in progress, but I'm keen for what's to come. It's actually a lot of fun to do. So thank you so much for watching my first vlog. Until the next one, I guess.